glitter fades and the walls won't hold.
'Cause from that rubble what remains can only be what's true.
If all was lost, there's more I gain, 'cause it led me back.
Simon, what did you think?
Exceptional. I mean, really, really, really exceptional.
Amanda?
Every single one of you was pitch perfect. Was absolutely brilliant. Well done.
David?
There's something about the Welsh, isn't there? The Welsh are always incredible singers.
It's a great song, and you delivered it in this really powerful way. I could see a lot with this group. Fantastic.
Great song choice. Great beginning, great middle, great end, great act. I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Genuinely amazing. So, yeah, you've got 4 years.
You will be fine.
Hello, you all right?
I'm great, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Mickey DeMoulin.
How old are you, Mickey?
I am 24.
OK, what do you do as a day job?
I work in a supermarket, in the kiosk. We get our regulars in and literally the regulars go, can we just have a little verse of something? So I'm always standing there singing to them.
Do the regulars know you're here?
You know what, they don't. I'll shock them, hopefully, in a good way.
And have you performed in front of an audience before?
I've performed in front of an audience, but not this big.
OK, well, Mickey, whenever you're ready.
Good luck. Yeah. I like regulars. Okay. I like the way you said that.
In my need,
afraid. Let him rest. Heaven blessed. Bring him home. Bring him home. Bring him home. He's like the sun I might have known. If God had granted me a son, and the summer's done.
Why are you crying?
You know, I've been doing this for... Sorry. I'm just overwhelmed, you know, to be here. This is it.
Sorry. Right, I'm going to start with Amanda.
I thought you did a beautiful, beautiful job. It was a really genuine, heartfelt, great performance.
Thank you very much.
So well done.
I appreciate that so much.
It was fantastic, and I like it. You're a cool guy who wants to sing that kind of song.
Mickey, for me, it was a perfect vocal, actually. I thought you sang it perfectly. Brilliant audition. Couldn't have gone any better for you.
I think you're a really great guy. I think you're really genuine. I remember the first time I met Holly Murs, and he had that same kind of charisma, and I really like that audition.
All right, David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes from me, Mickey. Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Simon?
I think the regulars are going to be very happy, Mickey. It's four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I'm terrified, excited, delighted, all the emotions.
Oh, sounds about right. What's your name?
My name's Ronan Busfield.
And what's your day job?
I work for a supermarket. It begins with T and ends in Esco.
Would you like to continue working in Tesco?
I would like to continue working there if things didn't work out here. Hopefully.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
He looks terrified.
Until the end of nice girls.
Hello, girls.
Hi.
Who are you?
We're Miss Tasia.
Good name. And do you have day jobs?
I work in perfume sales.
I work in Budgeons around the corner to where I live.
I do princess parties for children.
Yay!
And I work at a theatre front of house.
What makes you stand out from the crowd? Why are you here?
I think because what we do, it hasn't been done before. And we're just really excited to share it with everyone.
Brilliant. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them?
Feet.
Feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too
far. Good
legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street.
Street.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun.
Cinderella, Ariel, Belle, and Snow White.
On stage, live.
Oh, Simon, what did you think?
This could be either a really good idea or you are the most annoying girl group in history. I almost imagine everywhere you walk, birds are going to be smiling. It's always sunny. Everything's happy. I think your target audience is three-year-olds and Amanda.
Your voices are really beautiful and it's really, really sweet. I know my little girl would love you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
David?
It was incredibly sweet. It's sort of like you could just sort of sing me to sleep, really. It was really magical, actually.
For me, it is a no-brainer. I'm just going to kick it off with a very princess sparkly yes.
Thank you.
David?
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
Leisha?
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
For the happiest yeses you've ever had.
Thank you. Well, I've talked to Prince Charming. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
They're amazing. I'm very excited.
Too late for second guessing, too late to
trust my instincts, close my eyes and leap. It's time to try to fly gravity. I think I'll try to fly gravity, and you can't pull me down.
We are Calabro.
Do you have day jobs?
I'm a labourer.
I'm a sales assistant on a petrol garage.
I'm a kitchen salesman.
I work in a Japanese restaurant.
I work in a hospital.
Okay, lovely. How long have you guys been a group?
We've been together for about a month now.
A month? Oh, not long. What makes you think after a month that you're good enough to win Britain's Got Talent?
Natural chemistry, I think.
Okay, lovely. Well, whenever you're ready.
There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God.
Didn't expect this.
Fallen from grace, God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, a flame, a sword. Stars in your multitude, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your reign, and each of your seasons returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise. Those who falter and those who fall must pay.
I may see him,
safe behind bars. I will never rest till then. Yes, I swear I am
with pride for you, because that was bloody brilliant. Absolutely.
You know what? When the five of you came out, I thought, here we go again, another boy band. This is going to be awful. It was an absolutely brilliant audition.
Brilliant.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It was a faultless performance, guys. It was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, what a great song.
Yeah, I know. It's not an obvious choice of song as well, which is great because we hear the same songs over and over again. I really think this could be very big.
You've achieved that in a month. That's astonishing. That is definitely by far one of the strongest auditions I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Amanda?
Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
David?
Yes! Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Thank you.
You know what? Britain really has got talent.
Still I dream.
It's four yeses.
It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me with these shoes and this apron. That place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in the beautiful pie. She is gone. She is gone, but she used to be mine.
What's your name?
Jodie.
How old are you, Jodie?
I was 16 last week.
Oh, happy birthday. Sweet 16. Who have you brought with you?
I brought my mum and my dad.
I presume you're going to sing.
I am.
When was the first time you sang?
Ever since I was little, and it's all I've ever wanted to do.
And what are you singing today?
I'm going to be singing Don't Rain on My Parade.
Ooh!
I love musicals.
What would you like from Britain's Got Talent?
I've always wanted to perform, and to do what I love would just be amazing.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and potter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a clown to rain on my parade.
Audience love it.
I can't listen to
no!
that. Can I hear something a little less smiley and just a better song? What else have you got?
Jodie, I love that song and I was really enjoying that.
I think it's a shame Simon cut that short because
terrible
I think...
Terrible shame.
It is a terrible shame, my dear. Thank you.
There is much more to that song.
Can't we finish? I honestly, I'm sorry, but I want to be able to hear her sing the whole thing. Can't we finish it?
Still not at all.
You're going to sing your first song again. Yes, please.
Thank you.
Loved it. You know, and it's great to have lots of different musical styles on the show. You came out with a lot of determination, really won us over, and that's what we're looking for. Someone with passion and someone who wants to win, and I really got that from you.
Thank you.
I really like you, Jodie. That song is full of personality, so really well done.
I bloody loved it, Jodie.
Wow, thank you.
What I really admire is how you dealt so brilliantly with the critique and everything. You came back so much stronger. You f***ed all over Simon's Parade. You need to have a strong backbone in musical theatre, and I think you're made of titanium, and I think you did brilliantly well.
Thank you, that means a lot.
Simon.
Yeah, I may have acted a little bit prematurely there. I have to say, Jodie, I'm not crazy about those songs, and I did cut you off too short, and I apologise. But you got back into it. Actually, no, I'm glad I did that, actually, because you proved a point. Because you actually sang
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's right.
That's true, because you came back with more excitement, more determination. And I kind of did it on purpose now I'm thinking about it.
Yeah. You always knew this was going to happen, didn't you?
I always knew this was going to happen, and sometimes you've got to push people a little bit. Yeah. So I'm actually taking credit for that performance. Congratulations. We have to take a vote, Jodie. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia.
I'm going to say yes.
Amanda.
Obviously, it's a yes from me.
And I am going to say yes.
Clever what you did there. Cut someone off about sort of 10 seconds into their song.
She was better the second time around.
She had more passion because she was proving a point.
Nothing's gonna harm you, not while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you, no way, not while I'm around. Demons are prowling.
Right.
And your name is?
My name's Dean Wilson.
And what do you do?
I'm singing and dancing.
All right, and Dean, why have you entered the show?
I believe we've got what it takes to win this competition.
Okay, off you go.
Why does Saigon never sleep at night? Why is she cool when there is no breeze? Vietnam, you don't give answers, do you, friend? Just questions that don't ever end.
Stop. I hate that song.
Oh, sorry.
Ah.
Could be a problem.
What other songs did you prepare?
What do you want me to sing?
I'd like to hear something a little bit more popular. And did you bring any other tracks with you?
No.
Okay, do it again.
Do it again.
Yep.
Why is she cool when there is no breeze? Vietnam, you don't give answers, do you, friend? Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God, show your hand? Why can't one guy understand? I've been with girls you knew much more. I've never felt confused before.
That's gonna make Simon really uncomfortable.
Why such beauty in this place? I like my memories as they were, but now I leave remembering her.
Very much. Piers.
That was an absolute tour de force performance by you.
I completely agree with Piers. I can see the passion and the hunger in you. And even when you were asked to try again and stop and start, you were willing to do anything. You really laid yourself out there. And it's very hard to do a scene from a musical completely out of context, and it's very dramatic, the scene you chose as well. And you performed it brilliantly, and the audience loved you, and I loved you.
I've got to tell you, Dean, I have done this a long, long time. I don't think I have ever seen such conviction and commitment from any audition I've ever done, and I think probably the best we've had so far.
Okay, Piers. Well, I'm a yes, obviously. Brilliant.
It's yes.
Dean, you got 3 yeses. Well done.
Others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish you'd go away. Oh, you're not a voice, you're just a ring in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, I've spoken for I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. Sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure, I don't need something new. I'm afraid what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there?
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere?
Have you ever felt like you could disappear?
Like you could fall and no one would hear?
Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. You will be found.
And there's a place where you don't have to feel unknown. From across the silence, your voice is heard.
Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken,
solid, beautiful performance. I adore that song. Your harmonies were perfect. Every single one of you was exceptional, and I really hope that Wales literally picks up the phone and votes for you tonight.
It's such a weird world. I was literally with some new friends I've just met who are from Wales, and I was talking earlier on actually about Wales has amazing singers, and you proved the point. What I love about you is that you know who you are and the direction you want to go down, and you choose great songs, and you have great harmonies. By the way, I have to say something. You know, going back to the very first act, I didn't realise I'd really upset someone. I just apologised to her, called Lamana, and I feel really awful. I now hate myself. Anyway, got that out of the way. Back to you. So I'm sorry. I'm taking my ex away. But you were fantastic. Well done.
It's just a brilliant idea, this group. You know, obviously, you have this incredible passion for the music you sing, and I really think, you know, I really want you to do well in this competition, but I'm sure this could be a show in itself, couldn't it? I mean, I can imagine going to an evening and seeing, do you want to come and see Welsh at the West End? In the West End, the greatest singers in the West End all together, and as a bonus, they're all Welsh!
There is absolutely no doubt that you can all sing. I absolutely loved your first audition and the way you all came together. I mean, you are a polished act for sure, but if I'm being honest, you did leave me feeling a little bit underwhelmed tonight. You did. I think because I just love it when I can really hear all of your voices, and the harmonies were very, very beautiful. and I'm just expressing how it made me feel. Yeah. But I'm outvoted, so it doesn't matter. Don't worry
about it.
It was very funny.
Hello.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name's Mark McMullen. I am 23 and I'm from Northern Ireland.
I presume you're going to sing for us today?
I am, yes.
Okay, so what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Bring Him Home from Les Miserables.
Oh, I love this song.
And why did you choose that song?
Bring Him Home is a very, very personal song to me and my family about... Nearly 6 years ago, my older brother took sick from a brain injury, and he's here today. But he was left with a condition called locked-in syndrome.
Right.
Which basically means he's trapped inside his own body, and the only thing he can really do is hear. So my music kind of became a big comfort for him.
Oh, darling. Why Britain's Got Talent now?
It just seemed to be the right time. Everything in my life kind of lined up at this moment to bring me here. So I just thought, what the hell? Just go for it. So half of me's here today for me and to try and pursue my career in music. And the other half of me's here to kind of do them proud. And
good for you. Okay, well, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
God on high, hear my prayer in my need. You have always been there.
When the sharpest words wanna cut me down,
task in your multitude, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness
with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night.
Keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same.
And if you fall as Lucifer fell,
hey, hot stuff. I'm not gonna pick myself up here.
Your hair smells nice. What's your name? Oh, whatever.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz, start the car, I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl and all.
Then, hey, out of my way, this is my spotlight.
Slick your hair and wear your buckle shoes and all that jazz. I hear the father dip is gonna blow the blues.
Then I have a costume change. Woo! Okay, costume change, costume change. Where's my dress? Take the dress off. Take the wig off. Take the wig off. Ow! What the? Ah! Oh, I'm no one's white box. Oh, I love my life and all. Then, yes.
Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay. So Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh my God!
Oh my God! Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song, and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie. It was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me, and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you going to sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
Here we go. Brave girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold on. Come on.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations, that was just unbelievable. You were so emotional at the beginning as well. Brilliant.
Got the recognition we should present our own.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it transcended, it was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy for you. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
What's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
Okay, Susan, where are you from?
I am from Blackburn near Bathgate, West Lothian.
It's a big town.
It's a sort of collection of... It's a collection of... villages. I had to think there.
And how old are you, Susan?
I am 47. And that's just one side of me.
Hello? Okay, what's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer.
And why hasn't it worked out so far, Susan?
I've never been given the chance before, but here's hoping it'll change.
Okay, and who would you like to be as successful as?
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
What are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to sing I Dreamed a Dream from the Miserables.
Okay. Big song.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
Susan Pierce.
Without a doubt, that was the biggest surprise I have had in 3 years on this show. When you stood there with that cheeky grin and said, I want to be like Elaine Page, everyone was laughing at you. No one is laughing now. That was stunning, an incredible performance. Amazing. I'm reeling from shock about you two, but
I am so thrilled because I know that everybody was against you. I honestly think that we were all being very cynical, and I think that's the biggest wake-up call ever. And I just want to say that it was a complete privilege listening to that. It was brilliant.
Susan, I knew the minute you walked out on that stage that we were going to hear something extraordinary, and I was right.
Got a lot of touch.
Susan, you are a little tiger, aren't you?
Oh, I don't know about that.
You are?
I don't know about that.
OK, moment of truth. Here's yes or no.
The biggest yes I have ever given anybody.
Amanda?
Yes, definitely. Brilliant. Amanda, you too!
Susan Boyle, you can go back to the village with your head held high. It's three yeses.
Hi there, you all right?
Yeah, I'm very, very well. What's your name?
I'm Danny Beard.
And Danny, do you have a day job or is this what you do full time?
This is what I do full time. I feel a little bit out of my comfort zone.
That's all right. You don't feel like that. I think the royal family are ready for an act like this. Kate, the stage is yours.
Thank you. When you've got it, thank you.
How'd you do? See you've met my faithful handyman. He's just a little brought down because when you knocked, he thought you were the candyman. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. Why don't you stay for the night?
Night.
Or maybe a bite?
Bite.
I can show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man with a tan, and he's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. Hey, hey, I'm just a sweet transvestite.
Felt like nobody was there. Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? And will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, you'll raise up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found, you will be found. Out of the shadows, the morning is breaking and all is new, the feeling of the empty, and suddenly through, when you need someone to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found, you will be found, you will be found.
You will be found.
welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Oh.
She's so happy to see Simon, isn't she? Oh, look at her.
She loves it.
She loves it.
You tell us the name of your group.
We are Boys Reform.
Boys Reform is a group with people with disabilities, and we are here to show you what we can do.
Okay, we're all really excited to see what you guys are going to do. So, the stage is yours, Born to Perform.
Thank you.
Come on, guys. Let's do it.
I'm shaking.
For the whole of that performance. You were amazing.
I didn't like it. I loved it. I loved the fact that you were having such a great time. It was actually one of my favorite auditions, I'm gonna be honest with you. Absolutely loved it, guys. In fact, I loved it so much that I'm gonna do it!
Great stuff, everybody. You're all brilliant. I'm going to see you guys in the live semi-finals.
Good for you. You did it.
Let's hear it one more time for this incredible dance group.